Magandang hapon po, ate. Meron lang po kami isang magandang balitang ihatid sa inyo. Alam nyo ba na sa John 3.16, For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in Him should not perish but have an everlasting life.